How much your salah gives you depends entirely on how much you give your salah. How much your salah will transform you, my dear brother, my dear sister, depends on the effort that you invest in transforming your salah. How much your salah will purify you and change you depends entirely on how much you actively play a role in purifying your salah from distraction, half-heartedness, and laziness, and absent-mindedness. Then the salah will cause us to grow. And that is a salah with khushu'ah.